Hole 2. There is trouble awaiting your tee shot on this reachable par 5 with out of bounds on the right and woods on the left. But beware of the sizable bunker that juts out from the left side, as this affects aggressive players the most. Look to max out your tee shot at 240 yards to avoid the bunker, and then aim for the wide fairway at the 100-yard marker for your second shot. This leaves a blind third shot with a short iron to a right-to-left sloping green.